strawberry plant at your home. These are the strawberries that I have brought from the grocery store, and you can see the seeds of the strawberries, and these black dots are the well grown up seeds, whereas these green seeds are not that much grown up and they will not germinate in future. Therefore now I'll peel out some well grown up seeds from the strawberries. Now I'll peel this peel of strawberry seeds to separate the seeds from the juicy part of the strawberries. I'll peel it twice and thrice to separate the seeds. Now I'll place these seeds in a tissue paper and make them wet. Now I'll put the strawberries in the Ziploc. This will help the seeds to grow faster. After 5 days, nothing seems has been seen, and on 11th day you can see the seeds have started germinating. The leaves and the roots are very visible. Now I'll add some mud on it so that the newly germinated roots will get enough nutrition to grow much faster. After 13 days, many of the strawberry plants can be seen. On 23rd day, the result is very distinct. On 33rd day, the leaves, extra leaves, has also grown, and a number of strawberry plants you can see in the plates and in the cup as well.